on finding your way. Imagine it's possible to feel an abundance of all you desire. There is no division between you and being abundant. Practice feeling it again and again. The practice is your key to being able to run the race and go the distance. Do not expect to do this without practice. The practice is about imagining and deep breathing. Take this as seriously as any practice you have ever done in your life. Return to a spiritual practice and you will have the strength and will to find your way.